Hello and welcome back to Mr. Thorne Does Phonics. Today I've got a digraph for you. Do you remember what a digraph is? It's when two letter shapes make one sound. Here they are, look, C and K. Now, on their own, they would make a K and a K, but when they're side by side like this, they make the K sound once. So even though there are two letter shapes, they make one sound. Here it is blended in words for you. Qu-i-k, quick. Notice how the CK is at the end. J-a-k, Jack, the person's name. P-e-k, peck. Here are some more words that feature the CK digraph.
Rock. Duck. Sick. Packet. Neck. Luck. Tick.
Okay, so you've just seen many, many words and many, many pictures that featured that digraph. Now I'm going to hand you over to my good friend Geraldine the Giraffe because she has got some things in her house that I know have got that CK digraph in. Geraldine, it's over to you.
Geraldine, you phoneme queen, back out on the phonics scene. Giraffing here, giraffing there, all over London with a phoneme flair. Always willing to have a go, how many phonemes do you know? Looking for a letter sound, show us the objects you have found.
Hello, 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 Geraldine. Nice to see you, Welcome back. Today we're going to learn all about the CK digraph, which is code for the K sound. And there it is to your side, two letters making one sound. Can you have a go of that K sound? And again? Good girl, Geraldine. You're really, really good at this now. You're a pro. Can you have a look around the house for anything that has got the K sound in the middle or at the end? Ooh, Geraldine. A stinky black sock. Oh, Geraldine, yucky, yucky, yuck. And black and sock have got the CK at the end. Whew, Geraldine, I can smell that black sock from here. Geraldine, pooey. That black sock there has got the CK at the end. Anything else? Ooh, Geraldine, what's this? It's a lock. Ah, a lock with a four-digit code on the side. I see, I see. Is this to lock away all your valuables? Yes, I thought so. Well done, Geraldine. Lock has got the CK at the end. Anything else? Ooh, Geraldine, what's this? It's your ticket. Ah, because you've got a ticket to ride, haven't you, Geraldine? Yes, that's your train ticket home, back to the jungalow. Good girl. Geraldine. That's your... Geraldine, you'll need that ticket if the ticket inspector comes asking for it on the train when you go back to the jungalow. Yes. Ticket has got the CK in the middle that are code for the K sound. Anything else? Oh, I'm going to have to zoom out for this one, Geraldine. Goodness gracious me, look how large this is. You have got a bucket, Geraldine. You've got a rather large bucket, haven't you? Yes, you have. Really big. Look how bright it is as well. That bucket doesn't get a lot of use, I don't think, Geraldine. But bucket has got the CK in the middle that make the K sound. Anything else? Yes, Geraldine? Oh, look! The tiles on the wall are in a brick-laying pattern. Wow, you're right! And brick has got the CK graphemes at the end. Alright, Geraldine, alright. Well done, Geraldine, you're very good at this. Can you have one last go of making that K sound? Go on then. Geraldine, that's a bit annoying. Can you not be so annoying, please? Shh. Have one last go of the k sound. K. Good girl, that's much better. Thumbs up for Geraldine. Ah! Thumbs up for... Ah! Geraldine, I'm giving you a thumbs up. Ah! Geraldine. See you next time.
Thank you, Geraldine. Tremendous, tremendous work. I really love it when you learn your letters and sounds with me, Geraldine. Excellent effort. Now it's your turn to have a look around the house, around school, for anything that features the k sound with the CK digraph. It's quite tricky because sometimes it might be a K on its own, sometimes it might be a C on its own, sometimes it's got to be the CK. And that's what we're looking for in today's lesson. Have a good look. Bye for now.